Why now, you might be thinking. Oh, this is too difficult. Oh, you might be thinking. Well, that's easy. I'm just gonna walk all the way down here. And then go back a layer and jump. And bam, I finished it. And I will agree on it. Very repetitive. This is supposed to be the hardest part of the level. However, it is not ridiculously tough, as I just shown. Now, can't touch the glue to the floor. But look, I'm just gonna walk all the way past this. I got you covered, little boy. Because I'm going to have some. There it is, spikes. We need here is we need to get close. So we need spikes. Then we need to take this and copy. Now this is a lot of copy paste. I do agree. But it's the fast way of building stuff. There we go. Spikes are now in place. And as of my experience, you cannot jump those gaps. And if you can jump those gaps, then it's just a tough of a challenge. As doing the intended strats. So I don't mind if people can't jump the gaps. Spikes aren't pushable, so you can't do nothing about it. This is a tough one. That's why I'm going to award 2 double life jumps. So just for good measure. I want to make sure. I want to make sure. Reaching that is possible. So you don't get stuck with. You know what? Screw it. Now I just need to give that system a check. Or a bit of test before moving on. Keep in mind, even though this is a parkour level and a difficult one, in my opinion, I'm being very generous. Let's say I've spent a bunch of lives this. And then here, okay, it doesn't reactivate you on your last life. So that's double the amount. Keep going. That's how generous I am. Actually difficult. Anyway, can't be done. Yeah, totally can be done. Whatever. It's doable! That's the most important thing. After this, you will once again meet the snowmen. They have, however, grown a bit. Last time, no, it's not the same snowman burning over here. Don't worry about it. So yeah, they talk to you, and then finally they will present to you with a bit of a reward. We shall call it. How would you go about making that? I think we'll try. So the snowmen are going to award you with a Christmas tree that's fully decked out. There we go. Nicely done. Light blue one. Thank you very much. And that didn't hit it. There we go. There we go. What we need to do is take this one and copy, paste, and paste. An awful lot of copy paste. Down here, we're not gonna. Take the blue one and do the same thing, copy and paste. Once again, we're gonna leave the button. So later, then gonna take some presents. We're going to put the presents underneath Christmas tree. There we go. There we go. And what we need to do is grab one of these cameras. Snapshot. Place it right there. Angle and zoom. There we go. Zone. Should be around there. 3 seconds counter. Place not required. It's not visible in play mode. Go. Place it there. I think we're about there, actually. Just playtesting yet again. Yeah, for me it's not worth doing. Jump is a bit tough, but not too difficult. Jump, jump, jump. Oh, I got stuck in a hat once. It's nothing to get upset about. Oh, jeez. Okay, just like that. Nope. Let's see. Jump. And jump that. And jump that. I was right, this is the most difficult part of the level, but it's also, I feel like it's going to be the final stretch. And all we need is to come up with a good story. Come on! I had that. That's ridiculous. There we go. And that totally doesn't activate. That's not what I expected. That's not what I expected. Let's see. So I use the snapshot camera. And what's the other one? Okay. I'll have both. Yeah, that's good. And also takes a picture. That's nice. And then I think it's about time. Let's see. Let's put in scoreboard. Just kidding. I'm not gonna throw the key in your face. Well, I am. There you go. That will do. Let's have a look at this, shall we? Before completing the level. So you get that. And if you ace, you also get the snowman and the present. I haven't hit any gifts. Oh. No, I won't. Actually, Sakak. It's not my level, but it's beautifully done. Shovel. Yeah, that's it. How convenient. Seriously, how convenient is this? Come on, that is literally the end of my level. What we need to do now is add snow. Simple. So this snow machine I didn't build on Slime. It was built by a good friend of mine, King Sad. We actually made a tutorial on this. On my channel. It's the second video in my 12 Ducks of Christmas series. Go check that out if you're interested. Okay. Have I timed this good or have I timed this good? Lovely. Then all we need to do is return to part, save changes. And there we go. That's the Christmas level all done and dusted. Well, almost.